We have previously seen how to direct the output of a DAX query to a CSV file or to Excel. But that is not all DAXstudio has to offer you. You also have a wizard that helps you export the entire content of a database or of specific tables, both as CSV files or using SQL Server tables. And this is the exporting data feature. You start from the export data button that launches a wizard from where you can choose either CSV or SQL tables. And that goes through two different paths. One, if you want to export data using a CSV file, and the other one, if you want to export data over a SQL Server database. We are going now to see both features step by step. Let's start. As I said, you can direct the output of this query to a file, but if you want to export a large amount of data, then the Export Data Wizard is the tool for you. You can choose to use a CSV file. You provide the path. Let's, as usual, go to Ctemp. You choose the format to use in order to do the exporting. Just a culture default list separator or comma tab or any other, whether you want to quote strings or not. Then you click on next and you choose the tables that you want to export. Let's say that we are not interested in everything, but only in customer dates and product. And finally, we click on export. Once that is done, it starts exporting all the data inside CSV files. Now that it has finished, we only need to open the folder, which I need to do. Let me open the temp and see the result. You see that we have customer, date, and product, the three files that we generated. If I open date, for example, we can just look at it using Notepad, and this contains the full content of your table as a CSV file. This might be useful if you need to perform large exports of data to move data back and forth in different places. Now, this is good if you want to create CSV files, but you also can use the Export Data button in order to export to SQL tables. In that case, you need to provide the server, demo, then the database, which I don't remember. I need to go and check it. The database is called DAXstudio. DAXstudio. Whether you want to use Windows authentication or SQL Server authentication, I'm going to use Windows authentication. Click on next. And again, you choose what you want to export. Let's go for customer, date, product, as we did earlier. And then you just click on export. This starts a connection with the SQL Server database, creates the table for you, and outputs all the information inside SQL Server. Once that is finished, you can open with SQL Server Management Studio the model. I'm now connected to the database DAXstudio on this machine, and I need to refresh the tables because they were not yet there. And we have customer, date, and product. Let's look at customer. We select the top 1,000 rows. And here we are. You have all the information available. Customer key, customer code, name, birth date, marital status, all the information that were previously stored in the Power BI file are now stored in SQL Server. This feature is extremely useful because it gives you the option of exporting data, for example, from inside Power BI to SQL Server to do further processing later. And it's, I think, the only tool available on the market that makes it so simple to move data back outside of Power BI or a tabular model inside CSV or SQL Server databases.